Ladies and gentlemen, for the very first time, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Scott Cook.